Good evening, everyone. This is Jonathan from the National Weather Service in Norman with a briefing regarding thunderstorm chances Wednesday night through Thursday. Okay, first off, we are not looking at a severe weather outbreak, just the chance of some strong to severe storms late Wednesday into early Thursday. Storms will initialize across the western high plains as a surface low slowly develops through the afternoon hours along the front range of the Rockies. This activity is expected to slowly build eastward across the panhandles, moving into far northwestern Oklahoma sometime in the late evening hours. The initial activity will be isolated, with the best chances for severe storms through 1 a.m. and across portions of western and northwestern Oklahoma. Ongoing thunderstorms overnight into early Thursday will merge into a complex. As this complex of storms continues to track eastward, heavy rain associated with it could lead to localized flash flooding of poorly drained areas and roadways. Alright, let's go ahead and check out the National Water Vapor satellite image for Tuesday afternoon and evening. First off, you can see our previous system from this past weekend continues to spin and track eastward across the Ozarks and mid-Mississippi Valley. To the northwest, you can see a shallow trough swinging across the northern Rockies with a second disturbance building into the inner Mountain West. These two features will combine across the western U.S. through Wednesday morning, forming into an upper-level wave that will cross the central plains late Wednesday into Thursday, making it the focus for our thunderstorm development. For Wednesday evening, initial storms will be widely scattered to isolated across western Oklahoma as they move off the panhandles. Initial storms will struggle due to the capping inversion, but any stronger storms will be capable of quarter-sized hail, 60-mile-per-hour gust, and frequent lightning. From 10 p.m. to 1 a.m. as the upper low begins the track across Kansas, the chance for severe storms will increase with the better chances across northwestern Oklahoma, where storms will be capable of hail to the size of golf balls and 70-mile-per-hour wind gusts. Locally heavy rainfall may also result in flash flooding in some locations. After 1 a.m. and through sunrise Thursday, storms across Kansas and northern Oklahoma are expected to merge into a complex of thunderstorms as they move eastward. Still some uncertainty as to how the system will evolve, but heavy rainfall could lead to flash flooding of poorly drained locations and roadways. Thunderstorm wind gusts reaching 70 miles per hour are still possible, along with frequent lightning and hail to the size of quarters. The best chances for any severe storms would be across far northern Oklahoma, but this chance will be very low. Thunderstorms will continue to track to the east Thursday morning and into the afternoon. Severe weather chances will remain low, and the best chances for rain east of Interstate 35. Thursday night, rain chances will be slim, with any remaining storms lingering across southeastern Oklahoma. Expect mainly rain, but a few rumbles of thunder may be possible. Once again, we are not expecting an outbreak of severe weather. The vast majority of you will just see rain and some lightning. However, the chance remains that a few severe storms could develop across portions of western Oklahoma early and across northern Oklahoma overnight Wednesday. However, as always, there is no need to be scared, just be prepared. Everyone should have a plan in case of severe weather, and as always, remember that forecasts can and will change, so stay weather aware. Thanks again for watching. As always, the best place to find the most accurate and up-to-date forecast and warning information for western and central Oklahoma and western North Texas is on our webpage at weather.gov/Norman. You may also wish to view forecasts and warnings for other areas that may see severe weather and flooding over the next day or two, including Tulsa, Fort Worth, Wichita, Dodge City, and Amarillo. We also hope you will like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks again. Please stay safe and have a great Wednesday and Thursday.